Hear me, defenders of the crown. The power of kings goes with you, and with power comes a duty to your kingdom. Your body is a vessel for the blessings of the Stone of Lucis. Your blade, a ray of hope, cleaving a path for the future king. But let it be known, your transgressions have not been forgotten. Once the true king awakens, and the light is restored to this world, only then shall you be forgiven, and set free from the burdens you bear.
Rise and shine. You're probably wondering what you're doing here.
Sometimes.
For hearth and home.
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 Thank you.
Good enough.
No clue? Don't sweat it. You escaped with something more precious than your memories. Your life. First of all, you're a glaive, just like me. The king lends us his power. We fight to protect him. Well, fought. The king himself's long gone. His power remains, though, so we gotta put it to good use.
Okay.
See that up ahead? That's the last bastion of mankind. And it's the king's glaive's job to keep her safe from harm.
Hmm.
Better enjoy the sunshine while it lasts. It'll be gone before you know it. Only other light left in this world is the kind we make ourselves. And as you may or may not remember, we play a big role in that process. Let's hope that jogged your memory. All of the Starlin's counting on us, Glaives.
Demons ahead! Get ready!
Great. Another bump in the road. You and me'll smooth it out. Let's move.
Except the demons, that is.
Good enough to eat.
Wait, they changed the pickup button?
Things are everywhere. We can't keep them out forever.
I've seen one item to pick up so far.
Save that for later. But don't take more than you can carry. Times like these, we gotta be fair about our food.
Need a hand?
Marshal.
Save the formalities for later. We got bigger fish to fry right now.
Roger.
Everyone, focus on the target.
Show the order what we believe you can do.
This way. And hurry. Won't be long till more of them show up. Hurry it up! Open up!
It's the Marshal! Open up!
Well, go on. Be glad you made it inside. You are a capable combatant. Everyone here in Lestalem is counting on you to keep him safe.
Why just me? Yeah.
They called off the search for Prince.
I've seen a lot of Crown's Guards in my day, but...
I thought the demons would disappear once the Empire fell, but they've only grown in number since then. Not to mention that the nights have gotten longer, too. The connection's so clear at this point that even the deniers have changed their tune. If you believe what it says in the cosmogony, then one day the king will rise up and rend the darkness. But it's hard to find comfort in fairy tales when said king is MIA.
People call me a pessimist. But what's there to be optimistic about now? Insomnia's fallen and the king's dead. At this point, there's nowhere left for us to go but straight to the grave.
Now the Marshal wanders around like a pathetic patrolman. Don't get me started about the Prince's royal retainers. Bunch of bums if you ask me.
Oh yeah?
Thank you. Good luck.
There's question marks here. Oh, there it is.
Nowadays, Lestalem's known as the City of Light, the last beacon of hope left for mankind. That's why everyone's gathered here. Refugees are pouring into the city from all corners of Eos, and it's our job to keep them safe from the demons. We Glaives fight for hearth and home, and this is our home now.
I mean, I guess that's good to know.
Nowadays, Lestalem's known as the City of Light, the last beacon of hope left for mankind. That's why everyone's gathered here. Refugees are pouring into the Sweet Glaives fight.
Here you go.
I can't thank you enough.
There you go. Relax. You can rest easy now. Although you might want to thank the guy who brought you here. Anyway. I'd better get a move on. Wouldn't want to face the wrath of Kor the Impatient. Oh, and here's something for the road.
I wonder if there's a benefit to any of them. So, black mage, white mage, hacker, and tank.
I don't even get a thanks, Libidus. Or did you forget my name? Guess you still got a lot to remember.
Yeah.
I'd say they got your good side, wouldn't you? Oh. Glad you like it. I'll make sure to give the cameraman a raise. Oh, right. I suppose I ought to introduce myself. Viv Dorden, President and CEO of Meteor Publishing Incorporated. You see, that shot of you made quite a splash among the locals, so I was hoping you might let us take some more. Our resident cameraman will just follow you around and snap some shots. But don't worry, he won't get in your way. Come on, the public is eating you up. Let's give him another helping.
You want weapons? We got lots of them. Hey,
I gotta
again.
Find out what I'm wearing first. Oh, yeah.
Man, what's up with the power? Can't they do something about the power?
You can't buy clothes because she has no power?
Anything I can assist with?
Oh, I only need one character game.
So you're the glaive everyone's been talking about. Pleasure. Name's Jean. I work for Exinerus. We take the meteor shards that glaives like you collect and turn them into electricity. Pretty cool, right? All we need is enough light to drive away the demons. If you've got any bright ideas about where to send power next, feel free to share.
Fired up. See ya. Ready to get powered up?
Oh, there's multiple ways to...
Best of luck.
Save it for now, I guess.
Man, what's up with the power?
How in tarnation is a man supposed to get his work done without any power? Those Exinerous fools still fiddling around up there.
What do you say? Right, the power supply is online. Say hi to your pals. Any bread ideas?
Wait, that was only supposed to take 50. When we said it was 150, now they've all... No? Oh, well.
Bye now.
Hey, you're a member of the Kingsglaive, right? I don't mean to bother you out of the blue, but would you be interested in buying some used clothes? It's for a good cause. I mean, they're not all used. I actually sewed some of them myself. Anyway, have a look if you got a second. Hey there. Come again! All of the proceeds are going to charity.
These tasks aren't for the faint of heart. Do you have what it takes?
I might.
Here, have a look.
Do you think you have craft eventually, like Monster Hunter? Oh, yeah. I want to get Sid's shop up and running, so I want some big kilowatts. Thank you.
I don't want... It's saying quick play is like my only option. I don't want quick play. Hold on.
Thank you. Take care out there.
Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Why is there a timer? They won't let me.
Will you lend us a hand?
Can't do custom for the very first one.
It's gonna
be Room Malgor.
I wish you a safe return.
Can you see it now?
Thank you.
So do we just go? Big one.
Thanks.
still don't know how to use the food.
Glad you made it back.
Glad I did too.
Sorry for the wait. It's hard to recreate the taste of home, but I make do with the seasonings I have.
We even got level one. Level 5 monster, bunch of level 1s, and we're still in level.
Ready to get powered up? We really owe you one.
It is fun, I agree.
Thanks again. What do you say?
I'm going to do the 600 one.
I'd say the future is bright.
I think it unlocks a hunt. Yeah, it does. And I'll grab the 200 one.
Just think of what we can do.
It only leaves the 500 one.
Bye now.
Say, ain't you one of them's on Reggie's security detail? You didn't help him much, but maybe you can do something for me now that that confab power's back. You see that baby over there? I was using her to remodel weapons for a spell, but she ain't getting much love nowadays. Do me a favor and put the old girl to work.
Okay.
Find anything good out there?
Got her all tuned up for you. Not too shabby.
See if I can level that katana all the way up without reusing all my supplies.
You find anything good out there?
Or maybe I'll just do it a little bit.
So long.
Okay.
You want weapons? We got lots of them. Hey, come again.
You're the talk of the town, kid. Thanks to those photos.
We are Exinerous. For generations, we have supported the livelihood of the people of Lestalem, and will continue to provide power for generations to come. Exinerous Industries, where the light of hope shines ever bright.
You know, we're not just a publishing company. We do radio, too. When Lady Luna Freya gave that speech in Alticia, our ratings went through the roof. Securing the broadcasting rights was no easy feat, let me tell you. But the first secretary eventually caved and gave us the green light. I'll hold on to all the photos my guy takes. If you see one you like, I can frame it for you.
Come on. Boy, it feels like it lags at that guy.
I remember watching Leviathan rise out of the water that day. You would have thought it was Shiva the way I was frozen in place.
I foresee great things on your horizon. Good luck to you.
I make sure to change the lineup, everyone. Whenever something... I wonder if Mr. Moogle... Hey! Welcome back. Best of luck out there.
Welcome, dearie. Come from the Crown City you have?
Maybe.
Brew many kinds of potions, I do. Defend against the demons, they do. Magic, they say. A witch, some call me. But a simple old woman I am. If in need of potions you are, share with you I shall.
That's usually a good thing in these games, Frosty.
Rely on magic, the hunters do not. Stuck in their old ways, they are. Which hunt will you join?
So you ready for a tangled web?
Thank you.
Very well. Do be careful.
It's called camp. Regan is too high. Secret mission, get Frosty. And a potato.
Yeah.
Went for the pole arm, did you?
Welcome back. Dinner is served. One can't wage war on an empty stomach, so eat up.
Yay, we're level two. I kind of want to finish leveling that katana. It's going to take so much of my items. I don't like that we have to keep inviting each other to the room.
Good to see you. All right, the power supply is online.
Turn to get to work.
I don't want to do a solo quest. I'm doing this so I don't have to play solo.
Got her all tuned up for you. Find anything good out there? Got her all tuned up for you. That ain't half bad. You find anything good out there? Got her all tuned up for you. Not too shabby. You find anything good out there? See you around. So long.
I can barely keep up with you. Good luck to you.
I guess we have to do that one.
I always used to love strolling through the marketplace and taking in all the delicious aromas. Oh, I really miss that.
These are some pretty dark times we're living through, so it really helps to have opticians around to help lighten the mood and keep our spirits up.
Well, well, welcome to the Glaive. I hate to bother you right off the bat, but I need your help with something. Otherwise, the whole town could be in trouble. Libertus was right when he said I could count on you. Well, let's get to work, shall we?
I don't want to do a solo mission in a multiplayer game. That's stupid.
Testing. Do you read me? Thanks again for helping out. Ropeway on your left? That's the one. There's another line on your right, but it's been out of order for some time now. I was hoping you could handle the repairs. We use the cable cars to haul those meteor shards from here to our thermoelectric incinerators. Both lines need to be up and running to properly fuel the plant. And if the plant loses power, so does the entire grid. Watch your back in there. Place is crawling with critters. Real nasty ones, too. They're like a pack of rabid dogs, but more demon-like. Or, so it hurts.
Well, all aboard.
You can access the ropeway from there.
Okay.
Best of luck.
All you need to do is replace the busted fuse. You should be able to make it to the car in a flash.
Oh, really? It kicked me off the freaking thing when I got close to it. Because the view forced me into a different direction. Didn't let me target anything.
Great work today. You did the whole town a huge favor. Plants up and running once more. If we get back to capacity, we could power the whole region.
Ready to get powered up? We've got the power. Transmission complete.
Oh, yeah.
Don't just stand there! Help me!
Thank you.
Must have been a lot of work hauling that thing all the way back here. Good job, Glaive. Now, my only question is, where the hell are we gonna put it? Oh, what about the basement of the LaVille? Yeah, I bet the king could rest in peace down there. Speaking of rest, you must be beat. It's written all over your face. Maybe you ought to call it a night, too.
Sword of Lucis, you have liberated my soul.
Oh my.
While I cannot lift the cross that you bear, I can offer my protection and help shoulder that burden.
Oh yeah. But it looks like if I equip it, it'll lower my stats. Probably if you're the best that I don't equip it? I don't know. Yeah, you cannot do it. But as part of your gear. Oh well, I guess I'll put it on just for shits and giggles.
Good to see you.
Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Guess I'll start working down that way.
All right, let's light it up. See ya.
Will you lend us a hand?
Yeah, okay. And I'm about to put it up now.
A fine choice.
I don't know what the camp's name is, but it's going to be standard thing.
I wish
I didn't even give it a name, it's an R2. Thank you. Kill some spiders. It's funny because this mission, secret mission, is getting you back alive. I'm like, why do I have to worry about that? It's only like an hour and a half in, but I
Hopefully that's okay with you, Billy.
Glad you made it back. Bon appetit. I'd be more than happy to cook for you again sometime. It's quite therapeutic.
It is pretty cool, though.
What's up? It's looking brighter already. Transmission complete. Bye now.
All right, everyone. Have a good night. Back again tomorrow. And we'll continue at this. Later.